All right, so we have got the side plank row. So you can get multiple people in a station. You want to have your feet, you know, somewhat catty-corner to where your arm position is going to be. So a great way to do this is to set up cones. So feet are a little further towards the band. Lift the hips up. 1 second row. Drop the hips back down. Feet, lift the hips up. Row 1 second. Hold it. Good. Row, hold it 1 second, drop back down, repeat. So obviously the further back you are, the more tension you're gonna have. Really wanna just have enough tension where you're creating some instability, where it's hard for them to maintain that plank position or that row, so just be watching out for that. And then have your cone set up or your position set up so everybody can get in there comfortably, you're not having people's feet and other people's face.